Hello everyone! Today I'm gonna do another swipe technique. So swipe technique is one of the techniques that I really love and enjoy doing when it comes to acrylic pouring. So if you will notice guys, most of my painting tutorial on my channel, they are more on swipe or yard because those are the technique that I really enjoy doing. So I'm going to use all the leftover paints that I have. So I think I have like 24 colors here, including the white and the black. So I put 2 drops of silicon in every paint that I'm going to use. I also have paper towel here. So I just make it wet, the half part of it. So it's like 3 fold of paper towel. So I'm just gonna layer all of the paints, and I might use white to use for swiping. So I will see also how the colors will react. So I'm gonna try to put magenta first. So this is a 16 by 20 canvas. Next is this brilliant yellow. I need to move a little bit. This is light blue. This is fluorescent red. So I'm gonna put some into a time lapse so that it will make fast for you guys to watch it, and I hope you can follow along.